Police have been slammed over their reaction to a bomb scare that saw a flight out of Melbourne make an emergency landing last night. It was all sparked by a can of soft drink.
In the air again. Passengers finally on their way, but not before unleashing on the police handling of the bomb scare.
The general consensus amongst the passengers was that it was totally disorganised and they didn't have an emergency response plan whatsoever.
They had wrong stairs brought up and not enough buses and everything.
Not much communication.
Everything took forever.
The plane was turned around yesterday after crossing the South Australian border when a crew member discovered a suspicious object. Travellers were evacuated from the plane but then kept on buses out on the tarmac.
Why do they leave us parked for 40 minutes close enough to the plane that if something happens we're still in the danger zone?
With a broken leg, Kamal Gopal had an agonising wait as the last to disembark.
The firemen sort of carried me.
This couple won the holiday in a competition. Now it's an experience they'd rather forget.
It's pretty stressful. Our families are pretty stressed out as well.
Police now say no offence was committed and initial misinterpretation of foreign lettering on a soft drink can has now been blamed for the whole drama. Despite the embarrassing mix-up, the airline and passengers have praised the pilot's response.
As far as we are concerned, with the least doubt, we would not take any chances with the security of our passengers and crew, with the safety of our passengers and crew.
Alicia Morrison, 10 News.